Everyone knows a goal of scouting is to prepare young people to succeed in life. But is it working? What if we can understand just how effective scouting is in shaping young minds?
Thanks to the John Templeton Foundation, the BSA was able to partner with Dr. Richard Lerner and his team from Tufts University to follow nearly 1,800 Cub Scouts for 3 years and compare them to nearly 400 boys of similar backgrounds who are not in Scouts. What they found was remarkable.
Cub Scouts showed significant positive development in attributes of being cheerful, helpful, kind, obedient, trustworthy, and hopeful.
But there were no significant increases in these character attributes among non-Scouts. In fact, non-Scouts reported decreased scores for the attribute of religious reverence.
Scouts were also more likely than non-Scouts to choose helping others or doing the right thing over being smart, being the best, or playing sports.
What's more, youth who participated in both sports and scouting were more likely to choose these same values than those who only played sports.
And finally, the study showed that boys who spent more time in scouting had higher positive character attributes.
Scouting builds positive character and provides young people with a foundation they can stand on to embrace opportunity and overcome obstacles.
With fun and discovery at every turn, scouting makes the most of right now.
Scouting works.